There's a gala party for two movie greats, Barbara Stanwyck and Robert Taylor, who are being reunited in a Universal chiller-diller being produced by William Castle. The two stars have appeared in some of Hollywood's greatest movies, and now they are taking over the starring roles in The Night Walker. Producer Castle has passed the word to Universal President Milton Rackmill that he is sure he has a winner. Rochelle Hudson, who will also appear in The Night Walkers, has the best wishes of Gloria Swanson and Cesar Romero. A pair of aces that make a full movie house.